If you're not yet subscribed to my channel, do hit the subscribe button along with the bell icon to get all the notification from my channel. That's all. Thank you. Hey there guys, how are you all doing? This is ABD here from Tectric Team. And so today we have a great little unboxing of this Bluetooth speaker by Billboard. So it's not a pretty high-end Bluetooth speaker. You can get this Bluetooth speaker for, means I got this for around $15. And if you're really interested, the link of this item will be in the link in the description. So if you're really interested, you can go ahead. So this is a water-resistant Bluetooth speaker, which is pretty great. As I can take it while I am going for a shower, but I won't take still. So let's cut the tapes on the back. After that, we're gonna be exposing the whole Bluetooth speaker. And so it's pretty good. You know, I have tested this. I have seen all my friends using. It's pretty good around the price point. So inside the box, we get the Bluetooth speaker, and there's a paperwork. Not paperwork. It's just a piece of paper. And let's get the Bluetooth speaker out. Okay, so that's the Bluetooth speaker. We'll keep that aside. Let's see what we got inside the box. So inside the box, we get some cables. Okay, so this is the charging cable, having micro USB port on the one side and the normal USB port on the other. So as you can see out there, it's not pretty long, but still gets the job done. And here we have the aux cable, which is of course gold plated. So I think it should get the job done. And here is a ribbon to tie up. And here is the instruction manual to guide you how you can use the Bluetooth speaker. So keep all those things aside. Let's get to the Bluetooth speaker right there. It's inside this thing right here for cushioning. And you can see this, it looks pretty cute, you know. It's really good. The material is pretty good, you know. It's a rubberized feedback. It's pretty nice and it's pretty soft touch. It doesn't get smudged up, and you can see all the informations out there. And rubberized, so it's pretty good. There is a flap, and you can see out there the charging port, the aux cable, aux input, and the SD card. Okay, so you can play songs if you're having the micro SD card. So yeah, so that's pretty much it, guys. This was the unboxing of this Billboard Bluetooth speaker. So the link will be in the description. And yeah, do subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you guys, have a great day, and God bless you all.